is better. But air
we
one
can
actually
see nothing from above.
I think where we were might have been best.
Oh, is hello?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Sit here and shoot on my own. Are you ready? Hello?
Yeah, go for it. Go for it.
Oh, look right here, right here.
One down.
Two down.
Let's move. No, come back. Move.
Go fix the car.
Let's just go right?
No, not yet.
Let's take time, isn't it?
Move.
We have time to fix the car.
Alright, we have two down. We're moving positions.
There's not a cop there, what are you talking about?
There's two down though. We took two down.
One broke off.
Another car there.
Above here? Above? Above the car? Yeah, we're at the service building.
There's no angle right there.
Two cars, yeah.
We're trying to shoot the cops on Vinewood now. We got a tire out. We're getting a repair. We lost it for now. So watch your back. Watch your back. If anything, you guys get back in car, start rotating.
Whoa!
Oh, there's two cars. Three cops,
there's
basically.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
There's like four cops above Cerberus right now.
God,
we just drove right past them.
As long as you guys have shot and they know that, like, shit's popping up, you know, that's all that matters.
Is that shooting?
Yeah, we're shooting at one.
Just make sure you guys stick together.
I'm making them pull up. If we have a certain car.
Damn, I missed the shot, bro.
We should have tried to fix the car and get off there, you know, when we had the
time. There's another one there.
Get in the car. I don't think there's a rush in that. Maybe, but we don't know where the other cops are.
I see like three cars on power, like lower power still.
I'm assuming you guys didn't get to repair the car at all, right?
Nope.
No, not yet.
All right.
One just pulled in.
There's more cars inside the tunnel by where the car is on power.
Uh-huh.
We might have a unit chasing us right now. Nope, never mind.
Going around. It went into the tunnel. Well, it's blocking the tunnel, maybe.
They're setting up around the tunnel above and inside.
Yeah, and on the service building
as
well.
Yeah,
there's
a couple up inside, yeah.
Go from where we...
Don't leave me.
Where we came down, you know where the cops came down?
Yeah, I know, but there's people above right here in Cerberus.
Yeah. Oh, in Cerberus as well?
Yeah, remember the car parked?
Yeah, but they went up where we came down. They're up on top there, basically.
Where's there one?
Barricaded the garage off.
The car still somewhere? Like, where is it?
Oh, it's still at the same spot.
They moved the car.
Barricaded the entrance where Poolbox is.
They could just be setting up in there then.
Oh.
I'm just gonna quickly drive by with this and
Cerberus.
Then, you know, where?
Cerberus. We're good. Our tires are out though.
Draco, slow down a little bit. Don't worry about me, bro.
We're
sticking together.
Want me to repair your car?
Oh, yeah. I mean, I'm passing it. I'm going under now.
Alright. Getting out?
Yeah, we can't be passing like that.
Alright, just slow down though, so we're close to each other.
I'm all the way by the construction right now, by
I'm behind you, but I'm just not as quick.
They're on top of Cerberus.
There's three watching the entrance by Poolbox, where it's barricaded.
Yeah, and there's three people
there
on top between Cerberus and the car, basically.
See one by the car running into the garage.
Should we come from Maze, the Maze Bank?
All we need to do is just pick it.
What I was gonna do is go across.
Alright, you wanna go up the stairs by upper, Mirko and just like run together?
They're already up there. They're already up there.
They're up there. They're up there.
They're already set up there.
Okay. Do you? How many do you? Have you guys seen how many are there?
There's four. There's four that went up there.
Yeah, there were four in one car.
How about we all try and go up there together, though? Like, every single one of us. And we just smoke them and we take it over, and then we hold that down.
That could work. We just need to be patient.
We all have to go together. Yeah, we all have to go together. And we all have to go from every
single
angle.
Do we have any more rickets?
Like, yeah. Me and Draco, for example, we go from upper power. I'm one of you to go from Alta Street. You know what I'm talking about? One of the little side stairwell just next to Cerberus. And then someone else.
You heard what he said,
we'll go 2-2-2. Me and Draco go from upper power. KJ and Axel,
but when we talk about
you guys go from Alta Street, you know what I'm talking about, right?
Everybody make sure we coke up. Everybody coke up before we go in.
And then listen, Mona and Jaden, you guys drive up towards Upper Power, but you run from across the Mace Bank Tower. You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah.
Alright, let me know when you guys are ready and like set up close to where you gotta go. Just pushing together.
I see Axel, is that you in the AMG?
Yeah.
I'm in front of Tier 3 at the moment. Where are you, Axel?
In front of Tier 3?
Alright, I'm gonna... Listen. No. That's the wrong street. You gotta go, like, one street west and run up the staircase over there.
So run from Cerberus side.
I'm in... Wait, yes. Where are you, Jaden?
I'm with the boys. I'm with KJ and Axel.
Cerberus... Oh, okay. I can do that. I'll try it.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. We all have to do it at the same time. We're splitting up.
I'm coming. Where are you exactly? Because I'm here at the...
I am... the ramp that goes from upper power to lower power on correct lanes.
This is so risky.
What the fuck? I wasn't there, bro. You weren't there.
Cerberus going up
here.
The stairs.
I'm sitting right here. Just let me know when you guys are ready to push.
Going up the stairs at Cerberus?
Wait, where's Jaden? Jaden,
where
are you?
I'm with the other boys. I'm
pulling straight up to tier 3 right now.
So I'm pushing on my own, or...?
Okay, I'm with you here.
Monica, push with us. Monica, push with us.
Yeah. Just let me know when you guys are ready. We all just have to push it at the same time.
In front of me, Nigel?
Yeah, I'm in the buffalo.
Oh, yeah.
I'm here.
Alright, are you guys... Is everybody else ready to push?
Are we gonna coke up?
Yes, we're coking up. Okay, let me know when you're ready to push.
I'm coking up.
Okay, well... Go then. Come here. Come to me. Wait, are they set up above you? Oh, here? Okay.
Guys ready?
Let's go. Come on.
We're crossing.
On top.
Shooting above us.
Wait, bro, it's over here.
Wrong side?
Over here. Yeah, I don't know why.
Are you guys okay?
You shooting him?
Yes. We're good. Do we push up?
Yes.
It's right here on the left, KJ.
Air 1, I think landed. Coming up behind them.
Two here.
One dead. All dead.
Yeah, two dead up here.
None of us are down.
No, we're all good. Keep moving.
Come back to main street.
No, I'm with them.
Everyone go back to their cars together. Back to their cars together, right?
Listen, what we do,
we can
we
look
stick
down,
two,
right?
Two.
We cannot look
down
from here?
Yeah. We can probably rush there. Hold on. You want to do this? Cross to where you were going initially, Draco. We go down the little subway, and then we run into the parkade down there together. We can do that or some shit like that.
The ice 3 on one entrance?
I'm going to run over here on the
blue box entrance?
All right, whatever you do, make sure you're not solo. Like, no matter what, all right?
I need a fucking coke again.
Yeah, go.
I'm up here, right here. I'm on top of T at the moment.
I'm going... Oh, wait. Oh, yeah, they're under us.
Yeah, come here. We can literally... There's a staircase right here that leads straight down to the bottom. Where are you guys?
We're right here.
That's what I'm talking about. I was going to run
down here.
Alongside. We go 3-3, each side.
Remember, this
three
air one is calling us out, boys. It's calling us out.
All right, listen. We need to go 3-3 from either side.
Wanna go through, like, the middle of wherever you were just at, you know?
Above us?
Yeah,
come here, follow us, right here.
We all run together, we just have to absolutely sneak. Should we go 3-3 though, either side?
It's too late now, bro. We're all kind of here.
We're all like...
we all just go here then. Get your gun out, KJ.
I can easily go around, I got a bike.
No, it's fine. We do this. We run up the... Okay, everybody coke again.
I don't think Air 1 even sees us right here, bro. You guys ready?
Yeah, run up along.
Coking?
Alright, be careful though. whisper and let me try and look around the corner.
Yeah, keep whispering. I didn't hit him, I'm actually gonna go around, bro. I need to go around.
I'll go around with you. You and I go around. No, stay here. You guys stay here.
No, you stay with them. You stay with them, bro.
Okay, KJ, go with Rico. KJ, go with Rico. Yeah,
please. Somebody go with me. I'm going back through the middle. I'm going back through the middle where we literally just get... Over here at the tank!
I'm coming.
I'm good.
Alright, I'm gonna... Okay, no, stay there. Actually, stay there. We're gonna split three and three.
No, you need to stay with them. You need to lead them. Lead them, Nigel. I'll lead the group
over
here.
Okay, alright. Behind!
Where's behind?
Axel, where you were? In the middle of the street. Help me.
Yeah, come right
Axel,
here, right here, in front of me.
Yeah, I know.
I'm coming with a bike.
One more down. That's two. I'm gonna double check he's down.
I'm talking up.
I'm here with the bike.
I killed another one.
Okay, perfect. I'm going around.
I'm armoring. Good shit. Hey, listen, make sure you drink coffee if you haven't.
Hey, who's coming to the other side with me? I need people.
Yeah, I'm coming.
Know?
I'm here. I'm on the other side.
There was one dude where we were originally. He just went back in there.
Alright, I'm gonna cross the street.
I'm where we smoked them first, alright? Where are you?
Okay, come to the other side. You know that tunnel we were just looking into? Come to the other side of it.
Yeah.
Pretty much where the car was at. Wherever the car was out, there.
Okay, I'm coming. I'm running down.
You need to cover me. I got hit hard.
Yeah, he's holding.
I'm pushing in a little bit.
Listen. Oh, wait, hold on. Mona, can you kind of look towards MRPD to see if we get flanked at all?
Keeping an eye out behind me as well.
Yeah, perfect.
Stitching up. I need the bandage.
Did one landed? Do we know?
I think it landed. Be careful.
Another one down. I flanked. I killed one in here. I'm going to push in a little bit.
All right. Hold on. I'm running up a bit.
There's two down over here. Oh shit,
yeah,
who's shooting me?
Cops inside.
To the left.
Alright, listen,
He's dead.
Perfect.
Pushing.
I'm pushing.
Another one to the right.
Yeah, we're pushing.
Good shit.
No, not that. One tap. Fix that fucking car.
Jaden, repair the car. Can you repair the car, Jaden?
Someone else has to. My repair kit.
Okay, someone else repair the car. Someone
where the fuck is it?
KJ, do you have a repair kit, KJ?
No.
I have a repair kit. I can repair.
Okay. Where the fuck is the car?
There's no way, right? Bro? What?
No way.
What? Oh, it's here. It's flipped over here.
Okay. I'll flip it.
Okay, everybody, do not, whatever you do, don't stand still.
Watch above, guys.
I'm gonna run above.
Listen, go back where we were and be above.
Hold on. Axel, run with me, go upstairs, and the rest of you stay down here and guard Draco.
I'm coming.
Check up on tier 3, basically. They can look from tier 3 and down.
Yeah, that's where me and Axel are gonna go.
Am I blind? I cannot see the car.
It's in the middle. Or whatever you wanna call it.
I don't have keys, so I need Jaden or Nigel.
Yeah, Jaden has keys. Jaden.
I heard a key, car on top of us.
Okay, it's flipped. I'm repairing.
Get away from me. I don't have coke. It's out.
Yeah, you good.
Alright, repairing now.
Alright, we're going up top. I can still hear
everyone. Everyone is still hovering, yeah.
I'm repairing. It might be a minute. Hey, somebody on top of Power Street to make sure they don't...
Yeah, I'm here now.
Okay, everybody get ready to fucking run straight to their cars, right?
Yep.
PD just asked us to contact them on Yellow Page.
No, we don't need to. We're gonna grab the car. We're dipping.
No, I know.
Yeah, all we're doing is grabbing the car and we're dipping. Don't worry about it. Yeah. I might not be able to get out of here, though. I'm not gonna lie to you.
No, you should. You should be able to. We'll get it out no matter what. That's the whole reason we shot, was to get the car out. Axel, stay here. I'm gonna go on the higher bit above us and look behind.
This silencer was so clutch, bro. The guy didn't even know where the fuck
I
was.
Yeah.
Okay, it's done. So it's done. I'm grabbing it.
Alright, Jaden, go get in the driver's seat.
Can you drive us to the car or no?
No, let's run.
It's a two-seater. It's a two-seater. Just run.
Draco has everyone is just hovering, by the way.
I don't need to get in the car.
Okay, I got the car. I'm out.
Alright.
Run to your cars.
Mona, come back up to tier 3, and we'll grab the cookie and dip.
Yeah.
I see Air 1, it's still hovering, bro. It's not even following me.
Yeah, I know. As long as it's not on you, we're good.
I'm
pushing back for the car.
Listen, it's up in Route 68. I'm gonna start heading there now, right?
Yeah.
I mean, Nigel, if you get there before me, come get me,
because
I got no
cookies. Oh, yeah, I forgot I have keys to it. Yeah, let me go get the
cookies. I went to the AMG. I'm halfway there.
What car is it? It's just a shit car. They spiked him, basically, so we were like, fuck this.
Where you at, Mo? Yep.
Man, Cox just tried calling me. She's like, are you part of the S Plus? I'm like, no.
Wait, hold on. Where you at, Mona? I'll pick you up.
You shouldn't have taken that call.
Hey, Mona, don't you have the S14?
Yo, what's good?
Yeah. Hey, that's, hold on. Where are
hey,
you?
Hey, are you part of this situation with us?
I have it.
What situation?
Right. All right, does anybody else need a pickup?
Okay, we'd like to negotiate to get our officers out for safety.
Where did you leave them? Tell me where to allegedly, go. I think you can do what you need to do, right?
Don't even answer that.
I was like, what?
What you mean?
I thought you were...
Right, hold on, listen.
You thought I was worried.
The same way you came from, man. Where did you go?
Never mind.
No. I can put it like...
In the car.
Where is our car?
Top it. I don't know what it is. No, I'm here on the upper bit. If you're by the staircases, I'm here. Where are you?
They tried to call and ask if I was allegedly. Yeah, you can probably pick up your voice.
No, don't use the
where are you?
What?
No, where are you?
Bruh. What?
Yo, don't go 5.
Bruh, 5G, bruh.
Please, man.
5G, what do you mean?
I'm leaving. If you go down, it's on you, because I've asked 10 times where people are, so.
We are out.
Alright, well, damn, I didn't know that.
I thought I had them. You were looking. Alright, I'm coming to get you.
Yeah, the car was gone, basically, but he came back, you know? Like, actually, he just jumped in the car and left when he was running towards it.
I was going to pick you guys up.
Yeah, we were just right behind you when you were running, brother.
Were you, though?
Yeah, I was.
Where's the drop-off?
Up north.
But where?
I don't know.
I'm looking.
Marked it.
Yeah, it's in the Harmony.
I'm on my way, Draco. Alright, I'll be there in a second.
That fucking flank was clutch, man. Getting those who hold the higher ground there?
I got hit hard.
Yeah, but
I got hit hard by that guy holding the fucking corner.
But getting those...
I fucking one-tapped him.
You know, getting
now you're
the...
Plus.
Probably.
But as you guys were crossing the bridge, two of them fucking peeked from above.
Yeah.
I've been the
one. S++, motherfucker.
I'm so annoyed, man. I nearly aced the fucking hacks as well.
Oh yeah, you
failed once.
That's all. Yeah, but that's good though. That's good.
Yeah. I was so close to just easing it, man. Oh.
Well, they're gonna get our blood on scene if you got hit.
Yeah, blood on scene, the guns you have relate to this shit,
yeah,
the casing.
I'm about to pull up the Harmony right now.
I'm at the motel at the corner and keep coming down. The Harmony. I'm about to be near like the Oxy, the Dollar Bill, you know? Get ready.
Oh, this is Harold. I can help you.
Yo, what's good, Harold? I need you to polish my wrench, brother.
Yeah, yeah, I just got to VLC and you. I need Jewel Dragon, so.
I need Jewel Dragon and I need VLC as well.
What up? I can switch you on both.
I'm pretty sure you changed radios. Are you on this one?
All right, appreciate you.
I'll see you in a bit then.
All right, bye-bye.
Bye.
What is happening right now?
We'll get it. Where do you want to...
We're behind you.
No, he wants to switch cars.
Oh, we're switching cars? Okay, my bad.
You should probably
I'm slow, okay?
You maybe shouldn't like. I don't know another way how. Wait for me! These motherfuckers, man. Switching radios. I just steal a car, man. Damn. Which radio are we on?
Friends and family.
What radio is that? Can you send me the numbers?
327.2.
Yo. Yeah, we're on the radio. Yeah, 327.2, right? Local car coming back down now.
Hey, fucking, you and Nigel being running the shit is fucking great, man. Holy fuck.
Well, I mean, yeah, that's why I told us to split so that he can lead one side and I'll lead the other.
Yeah. I was so confused, though, because I heard it came back, so I turned around to help them, you know what I mean? But then you said you came behind them again. I was like, what?
Yeah, so the thing is, right, they said they were being flanked from like MRPD side or whatever.
Yeah.
So I took the bike and I went around just in case he had to be in a car, bike. I could flank him. Yeah. And then I went back to the other side again.
Ah, all right. You should probably, whatever guns you guys were using, should just drop those guns and get new ones. But then again, if you drop some blood on the scene, I don't think it matters that much.
No, it doesn't. We done got heat.
Damn, I found the seaside colors. That look good.
Oh, looking good.
No, they are good, man. Like, I think it was good that we didn't start to repair it in the beginning. I thought maybe we had time. We would probably have a little time, but we shot those two cops in the beginning there and we just switched place, you know? That was actually smart. It was smart of you, Axel.
What's up?
No, I said, you know, when we shot those two first cops, you know, I thought we maybe had time because they were getting chased, you know what I mean? By repairing the car, but you told, like, no, get in, and we moved there. That was, like, clutch, or we would be fucking dead by now.
Yeah, I don't know. I thought, like,
No, that was smart, man.
I mean, no one went down, so everything went perfect.
Yum. Only thing is, like, blood on the scene.
Yeah, there's not much we can do about that.
It's funny that the cop called, yeah.
I mean, we could have fully wiped the cop, but...
Yo, what's good?
There's no need, bro. You know, we got the car.
Yeah,
no,
exactly.
Yeah, nothing much. No, just get an S+.
Uh-huh. I was actually driving by a lot of cops, and then all of a sudden they kind of disappeared.
Yeah, you know, like the seaside demons were out, you know what I mean? I was just watching them doing their job. I was a part of it, I would say, but hey, those boys, they know how to fucking be tactical, I can tell you that much.
So the Kraken was unleashed?
The Kraken was unleashed, yeah.
Good shit, pal.
Yeah, but beyond.
So, I think I owe you, you know, a couple of dollars and whatnot.
You owe me money? What you talking about? Ooh,
well,
yeah.
You said that you, yeah,
I have it ready, yeah, for you.
Yeah.
Let me check it up and I'll call you back. All right, and we can link up.
All right, pal.
Hell yeah! All right, bye-bye.
Bye.
But yeah. By the way, good
shit.
But
I think I shot Beric. I think it was Beric that was flanking us through the tunnel that we came in.
Yeah.
He just peeked me, I rolled, and I just insta fucking two tap.
What are the rank in Seaside?
I'm pretty sure.
You have a leader and a second in command. I'm second in command.
Yeah,
and then you have a council. And the council are like a bunch of people, basically. They're where we decide stuff. We're still second in command, but.
Shit kind of locals, man.
Well, I mean. We did that shit. I want to see how far that put me. With Rub.
Oh no, I got to S++ now. Appreciate you guys.
Wait, are you really?
Yeah, I'm S++.
Good shit, why is
it? And I was sick to Axel when he got spiked. I was like, you see why I didn't fucking join this shit? And he was like, ah, relax. We get it now. You know, relax. We went down there and fucking smoked him.
Yeah, no, everything there went well.
Was a good push where we pushed from service there? That was a good push because they were not expecting it.
Because they had four up there initially.
But now
they
were two.
Off.
Yeah.
Yep. So that made it easy for us.
And yeah, we had you guys coming behind them as well, so that was good.
Remember, you're going to deal with repercussions. You might want to drop the gun.
Your blood was on scene, it's still the same.
Yeah.
True. I'll probably sell it to somebody that doesn't mind a hot gun.
Yeah, do that.
Not a bad idea.
Or is there anybody we don't fuck with and just be like, yo, y'all trying to buy some pythons?
Sell it to GG, bro. They'll take anything.
No, I know that the Vagos, they don't care about if the gun is hot or not.
Okay, let me try. Hey, give me one of their numbers real quick. Actually, try and sell all... Wait, how many of us had pythons there?
Me.
I only had a Browning, so
yeah.
So wait. Me, Axel, did you have a python?
I'm going to fix my wrench. It was good. You work here?
Yeah, I do.
Yeah, sorry, I was on the phone with you.
Yeah, you were.
I'm sorry, I've been looking for somebody working here for a long time. We just didn't fucking splash boost and needed to fucking shoot cops. I could barely hear people on the fucking radio.
Oh, shit. You guys get it out?
Yeah, fuck yeah, we dropped all the cops.
Oh, let's go.
Yeah.
Let me know what's the counter for me, by the way.
Two rings and two necklaces.
Okay. One second. Let me quickly write you up an invoice. Give me one second. Alrighty, do you have your ID on you by any chance, just for the paperwork?
Yo, what up, KJ?
Yo, what's up, big dog? I've been trying to call you, gonna be honest with you.
Have you?
Appreciate you, my friend.
Yeah.
Anything alright?
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
You haven't picked up.
Oh, wait, you driving us.
Appreciate you, Adam. Yeah, give me one second. Give me one second. Back. Okay, Jay, is there anything you need to talk about?
No. I was more about fixing my rings. That's everything with you guys, though. I saw your boys have been putting in some work with the Marabuntas.
Yeah, it's day one, and the boys 2v6 them.
Yeah, they should probably call it off then, gonna be honest with you. Fucking
I mean, they came to our block, robbed one of my boys because they said they needed money and were acting like fucking police officers. So,
Yeah, by the way, we just dropped all the cops right now. So if you have planning to do something illegal, do it now. They're leading out at Legion Square.
Jesus Christ. Okay. I don't think we do, but we should be fine. I appreciate it. I might need to hit you up soon about some peas.
Yeah, babe, yeah. Just call me, you know, if you need anything, all
right? Just let me know how much are they right now. I'll hit up the boys, see if they need it.
What are we talking about? Like, you're talking about the...
Snakes, yeah.
Snakes? If you singles are 55, bulk of 5 plus, it's like 52.5.
Alright, I might need to get like 10 or so off you, okay? I'll give you a holla. Let me ask the boys.
Yeah. Ask the boys and tell me if you need something, and yeah. I can probably provide it to you, like, give me like 24 hours, and yeah, I can see if I can get some.
Alright, bet. By the way, if you haven't already seen, look at Twitter. Conor McGregor, what he tweeted.
Oh, you're talking about the lab?
Yeah, the lab shit. That can't be on there, man.
I gotta be honest with you, I don't know what's going on. Apparently, I heard, like, Hydra planted a PD gun on one of the Rust members as well, so... I don't know what's going on. Either they're snitching or something. Like, usually when people planting guns on you, it's like you've done something really
bad. Like,
the
worst of the worst. Yeah. Well, one of my boys was hitting banks with them and shit the other day.
Yeah.
And, pretty much, they're like, oh, something might pop off. So, I don't know.
The thing for me, like, I feel like after... this happened like 6 months ago. People don't care anymore. People don't care. Like back in the days, if you snitch, it doesn't matter who you were. You know what I mean? Every gang in the city would cut you off. Nobody would to deal with you. Nowadays, if you snitch, it's like, hey, here's the red carpet. You know? Oh, you deal with the cops. Hey, come over here, man. Hey, we're friends now.
I mean, I learned that fucking when I became JJ Stash House back in the bar in way back when. You know that mustard house that was across the street?
Yeah.
He's like, listen, don't fuck me over. I was like, all right, I got you. Yeah. I learned the hard way, and someone fucked him over before, and I was there. It was fun.
Yeah, no, you're not wrong.
I'm a long way.
Yeah, all right, hey, man, just hit me up, alright?
Yeah, sounds good.
Hell yeah, I will do the same. You know, if I need you. Hey, do you work at VLC as well?
Yeah, I can touch you out there.
Yeah, I have a relic.
All right, yeah, see you around.
You have a car?
Yeah, I got a car here.
Oh, okay. And Nigel.
What?
Hey, sorry, I didn't pick up. I was fixing my rings.
Yeah, I got you. Let me call you.
Was good?
Yo, how much do you think we could realistically sell these pythons for?
I don't know.
Because apparently the Vargos don't care if, like, the guns are hot or not. I just want to... We're already down here, like, selling them. We already agreed on a price. Because Axel is... extremely like, I want to sell them now.
And why is that?
So I don't know. I wanted to speak to Draco first, just to kind of understand how much we could get them for.
Like the standard price is like 55 for singles on the street and 52.5 if you buy in bulk. That is like the brand
new
price.
Yeah, but we're selling the hot ones, you know?
The hot ones? I don't know. I guess you can get like 40, like if they're in good condition.
Yeah, we just sold them for 30.
30, so, I think that's good as well, but the you guys haven't paid for them yet, have you?
I don't know about the boys, but mine was from Draco.
Okay, I think
he already paid for it, so
yeah, make sure, yeah, all right. If not, you know, just let me come up to Hayes and we talk about it afterwards.
Oh no, I'm in the bar here. I'm not at Haze right now.
Okay, I talked to
you.
Yeah,
we can talk about it after. We'll be there in probably like 5-10 minutes.
All right. Okay, no worries. Bye bye. All
right. Yeah. Peace.
Sorry about that.
Nah, you're a good man. Just put it on the counter. Let me know when it's there.
Yeah, I'll do. Here we go. There is the relic. Richard, it is good finally finding somebody who works at both places at the same time, man. Yo, Spooky was good.
I'm usually around like. these hours ish. So if you ever see me in the other page, give me a call, man.
Yeah, yeah, I do. Like, I saw you there and I called you. I've been looking for somebody working down there for the longest time.
Give me 1 second, sorry.
Yeah, yeah, take your time.
Yo, it's Howard. How can I help you? Yeah, we could buy them. Come down to VLC and I can sort you out, man.
Finally, S plus.
I can give you a ping if you'd like. I sent you the charger, brother.
Yep.
What's your ping?
How are you? I'm good now. I'm just having problems sleeping lately. I don't know what the fuck is going on.
Here you go, my friend. All on the table for you.
Nice. I appreciate you.
Oh, good. Anything else I can do for you today?
I think I'm good for now. I'm going to be honest with you. What else can you do, though?
I can serve you food at Maldini's if you really want.
Oh, no. I just bought food at Maldini's.
And if you do you sing by any chance? Like rap or anything?
No, but I don't. But I'm a co-owner of XTC Entertainment.
Oh, shit. I guess you're my boss then.
Oh, you work there?
Yeah, I'm a promoter and the photographer.
All right. How do you like it so far?
I love it. Like, it's so my thing is I do like I sort of like bring my car to a car park, like say outside Uru, and then I just give out mixtapes and stuff. It's actually like kind of fun.
Hey, that is kind of good. Yeah, as long as you have a good time, you know what I mean. That is. Yeah, for me, exactly. XTC Entertainment is for the artist, by the artist. You know what I mean? The artist is running like, I have no fiber in my body, you know, like where I can sing or do anything. So I'm just helping Molly out by investing money in the beginning and believing in her, you know? And I'm not going to say I'm Robin Hood over here because I hope I can make money in the end, of course. But I'm tired and seeing of like people making money of other people. You know what I mean? And yo, their talent. That told Molly basically, like, this business should be about the talent should make the most money, and we get a little bit, you know, in the end for the company.
I in my opinion, I like it a lot better working for here than I would if I was working for Wuchang or MDMI. So
that is good to hear, man. All right, you do your thing. Thank you so much for helping me out. All right, and if you need anything when it comes to ecstasy, just hit me up. All right.
I'd say less. Appreciate you, my man.
I appreciate you. Yo, what's good?
Hello.
Yo, how's it going, man?
Alright, how are you?
I guess you're my boss. Hey, you should fucking know, man.
It's been alright, you know, going around trying to find people to speak with, you know, trying to make some money.
Tracker disabler was that?
Ours? Well, I guess, yeah, all of ours. But I think I put like 80 or 90 genie towards it.
No, tracker disabler, not hacking.
Code. Oh.
I don't know. By the way, we need to help Dre out with some shit today.
Yes, sir. Hey, what's good? You're Rich Craig doing a meth run right now.
Oh, you're
I can't do shit.
Oh, you're doing a meth run. Well, we just clapped the cops, so I guess you guys are good then.
Oh, you smoked the cops? Yeah. Good shit.
Yeah, we did that. We got away with S Plus and we smoked all the cops. There was only like the helicopter was hovering over, basically.
So, oh, for real? I appreciate that.
So if you're doing a meth run, you know, you have a good time. You have a. You have time.
Appreciate that.
Hey, no worries, no worries. All right, you do your thing.
All right, later.
All right, bye-bye.
It's on the...
Oh, hey, man, what's up?
Your laptop real quick?
Would you like to sell your vehicle?
No.
No?
I mean, maybe. Depends. What do you want to pay for it?
How much do you want for it, I guess?
$2 million.
I know you bought it for $14,500.
Yeah, that's why. I really like the car, so if somebody else wants it, I'd sell it. For,
okay.
It's got a drift kit and stuff into it. So yeah, it's really fast, man. It's really good. So
it's a nice vehicle, man. Nice vehicle.
Yeah, AJ. I like it a lot, and that's why, like I said, $2 million, because if somebody else wanted it for $2 million, I'd sell it, but anything less, I
don't. What kind of shit, man?
I got you.
I need 45k because all that coke that we have, I bought it with the for like the gang.
You didn't get the money from there?
No, I didn't.
Let me get you the money. Oh, sorry, I was trying to get you the money.
I think we're running low now because the boys are loving the shit. You just noticed, right? All of us coked up. We was running there like maniacs, you know.
Hey, I can give you 90 so we get, like, we keep buying a brick when we're getting low again, you know?
Okay, yeah, just give me 90, I'll buy another one.
But if we're gonna keep buying the shit for the boys from the fund, the boys should start to, you know, add in their 10k weekly contribution.
I agree.
Like, I'm not saying people are taking stuff, but people take shit for granted, you know? So it's better if we keep tab on people putting in 10 G's, it doesn't matter, you know, if they take coke or fucking termite or whatever and forget to pay about it once or twice, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
I know people do it on purpose, but they be like, okay, I need the termite right now, they go and pick it up and they forget about it, you know, and it shouldn't matter, it's like 6K, but it's our money, you know what I mean? It's everybody's money, if you're part of
season. No, I got you. I agree, honestly. So, I mean, we can start doing that. I'll start putting it into all the boys that, you know, we need to put some money in there so that we can start buying more coke and shit.
Even 5K a week, you know what I mean? Yeah, no. This saved our fucking lives here. And you and Nigel did so good, man. I'm sorry I'm a little bit, like, rusty, but... I hope I was this time just quiet, not questioning, and just doing what you guys said.
No, you did it. You did really good. I asked where you were, you said you were coming, boom. You showed up, we were fucking gone, you know?
Yep.
You know, I fucked up with the first. So I bought a brick, okay?
Yeah.
I fucked up. I didn't know I had to take all 100 baggies out at once, right?
Oh. The brick.
I only took 10 because I was like, oh, let me just 10 at a time. So the brick just dissolved in my hand. So I had to buy another one. But Rush sold it to me for 30K for the one time just because I fucked it up. But it's fine. I'm not. I'll take the loss on that because it was my fault.
Yeah, or
I still want the 45K.
Yeah, but I give you 90 then. I take a 90s, I give you for another brick. You get another brick up there, you know, and we have it ready.
All right, so yeah, I'll put in order now then.
Yeah.
Actually, you know what? Fuck it. Fuck it. Do you remember when that was, Dom? Was it the last time you got arrested? Hey, Cross, it's Axel from Seaside, your favorite person ever.
What is your lucky number?
515.
You don't have access to take out money?
What did you say?
You don't have access to take out money from the fund?
No, I don't know. I think it's only like you, Benji, and like one more person, I think. The rest of us.
No, but you, like, I feel like if you're in the council, you should be able, you know, to take out and put in money, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I don't know. It's not up to me.
Let's bring it up on the council because it's stupid that you need to come to me to get some money for us as a fucking family. Like, what the fuck are we? You know what I mean? You're a council. I trust you. You know, like I trust members as well.
I feel like people who are under the Bash's talent agency. You know, whenever we add them to get keys,
they're not on duty.
I feel like I know some of the boys, they need to give money to us to put it into a thing, because some of the boys can't see the thing. Like all I see is deposit. I can't withdraw.
Okay,
so how do we make it so some of the boys can do that too?
So you're a manager. You should be able to withdraw because I'm a manager.
Let me see, like friends, right?
Yeah, but friends, like if you're a manager like me, like I'm a manager, you should be able to withdraw.
I think it's different. It might be different, huh? I mean, it might be like something different that like Benji does specifically, maybe.
So talent. If you're a talent, you can. Yeah, I think we just need to up people to, like, friends are friends. They only have keys. Talents should be able to see, but some of the boys doesn't see the bank. I don't know why.
That's what I'm saying. I feel like that's something that Benji does, not us, you know?
Yeah, friends have property key. Talents has stash and okay. Yeah, I don't know how we give access to the bank or not. Talk to, like, let's have that next meeting, you know, like, which, like, what the fuck? I know that, like, some of the boys cannot see the account to put the money into the account, you know? They need to go through, like, other people. And I don't know how I change that shit up.
Yeah, probably gonna just add Benji. He probably knows.
Yeah.
All right. Well, I'm gonna quickly go put this money away.
Bona?
Behind these.
Wait, who's behind these?
What the fuck?
Was it S plus plus? No, it was S plus. I have a baller though. But now we are S plus plus ready. Now we just need to wait for an invitational, I guess. Where's Dre?
Yo, we're at the warehouse.
Alright, you guys need help now with the stuff you guys are doing?
So, yeah, I'm just trying to see what is out there.
I'll give you a call.
It was good.
Yo.
Yo.
I'm good. So the guy from Rust is like their point of contact. He's gone to bed. He's had to do some shit. He said he doesn't want anyone else to go pick it up because he doesn't trust them.
Right.
Because some shit's going on.
Okay.
Waiting on MG.
Yeah, so just tell MG us when MG is ready then.
Sounds good, brother.
All right, bye-bye.
Four times.
I'm not trying to
slur serial killer, bro.
Fucking alphabet spaghetti. You might as well just buy alphabet spaghetti. Spaghetti.
You snap it four times, bro. Yeah. How do you eat it?
I eat it with a spoon.
No, you don't. Wait,
what?
No, because I have sauce. No, I snap it so it becomes like little noodles.
You have to drink it if you snap it four times, bro. No, what, you can eat that with any utensil.
He's definitely using a toddler spoon or something.
No, he's just drinking it. He's putting it in a cup.
The fuck? Yeah, blend it all up.
Hey, yeah.
What the fuck?
That shit tasty as hell.
Disgusting, man. Just drink marinara sauce at that point.
Hey, yeah, might as well.
I'll just put some Chef Boyardee on the stove.
Some
That's
what?
The same thing, right?
You said some real Italian. Some Chef Boyardee.
Some real Italian, you know.
Get that mini ravioli or that beefaroni.
I know what that is, and I didn't eat it, so you know, I didn't even try that. You know what I mean?
What'd you say, Draco?
That's time we'll pick up my cart.
Right, how is the war going though? Right, you guys still fighting?
Good luck with the comedians. I gotta go.
We're still fighting.
Still fighting. What are you guys fighting for? Like, if you don't mind me asking, or you don't want to
talk? Just got chains back.
Sorry,
they stole your chains.
Yeah. So it started off with
Oh, what's good, ladies?
Speedy scammed me for an interceptor, or not an interceptor. It was a Crown Vic.
All right.
He said if the cops took it, he'd give me my shit back. And then, I guess things got like lippy and everything. Lang and Speedy shot me and Dean.
Oof. I was in a wheelchair.
Yeah, this
he
was
shot
after
you in
I
a wheelchier.
Yeah.
No, he was in the wheelchair after he got shot.
No, I was in the wheelchair before.
Oh, he shot you in the wheelchair. Yeah. Oh shit! All right. That's low.
So we eventually got the shit back. Boom, bang, bing. I told Speedy I wasn't gonna touch him. Dean still wanted to get us to get back on Lang.
Yeah.
The boys did that. And then it opened everything again. You know.
Ooh.
And then,
kind of like spinning out from that.
Yeah, Apple stole a chain, and then they stole a couple more chains, and then boom, we're here, you know?
So bear in mind, this Apple guy, he's in the goons, you know what I mean? He's in the goon school, like so all of these other goons that are in this school,
yeah.
They don't seem to like getting clapped, they don't want a war, but at the same time, they don't want to return a chain, so, you know, it is what it is.
They don't want to get clapped, but they don't want to return.
Hmm. Yeah, and the thing is, the goons said they'll only get involved if we go after Speedy. So that's why we're like, okay, we can get back on what's called boom, bang, bing. And they're like, oh, wait, never mind. We switch it again, you know? So we're like, okay, if it's going to be that wishy-washy, we might as well go properly on you guys, you know?
I'm going to be honest with you. I've been under Speedy before, you know? And we were basically guns for hire for Lang back in the days as well. Like, whatever Lang said to Speedy, Speedy follows that, you know? Doesn't matter.
Yeah.
So if you run with Speedy and Lang calls, you basically answer.
Mm-hmm.
He's always been like that.
Huh.
Yeah, it makes sense, because that's how it is right now, you know?
Yeah, it's always been like that. It will continue to be like that forever, forever. Like, I heard about, like, Frankie running with them as well when he was back at Vagos, and I know that Frankie's a Speedy boy, you know what I mean? And he will follow Speedy to his death, so...
Yeah,
I was like,
he's not Vagos
not surprised.
Anymore.
He's not Vagos? Yo, I heard about that.
Yeah,
he left Vagos to go.
He
left
for the What's it called? They were constantly getting involved. Like, he was repping yellow. He had Sid wearing yellow. I like Sid.
Sid,
but unfortunately,
who's
Sid? Sid, the one that
decorates
decorator. Houses. Old Russ.
Oh,
she used to be
Russ.
The purple hair.
Oh, the
the
rat. The purple hair. The ones. Oh, yeah. I know her.
Yeah.
She's always hanging with Frankie right now. I see them driving in the same car.
So both of them were wearing yellow. Frankie gave her jacket, this and that. So we're like, Frankie, you know, don't get yourself involved in this. This is between us and the goons and stuff. He didn't listen. We went to the barrio. We wiped up the Vagos. We had a little chit-chat with the Vagos. Next day, Frankie's not Vagos no more, you know?
Yeah, but that's how it should be, you know what I mean? When you're repping a fucking set, you know, and you're doing something with somebody else, it doesn't matter.
Okay, I'll see him soon.
But unfortunately, it doesn't seem like they're
So you're telling me Frankie, he left Russ to help rebuild the Vagos by leaving the Vagos behind to go and fight for Roosters. Holy fuck, what a clusterfuck.
Roosters rest.
Had to
pay good over there, mate.
It has to pay good, man. What the fuck?
Yeah. Ay.
That is crazy,
though.
Where is your chin? You guys just want your chains back, basically.
Yeah, pretty
why the fuck are they stealing your chains though in the first place?
The
like,
old
is it to
the old
try to get a get
way,
back or upper hand or?
I think the thing is more like, hey, let's flex our chest on you, or like our we'll flex on you that you know we can grab your chains, and then half of them are complaining that the war is still going on, but that's like that's the only reason it continued, you know?
Yeah, I would fucking clap them to the end of the earth if they stole my chain. That's why I always put away my chain gun, to be honest with you. If you go to war with whoever it is, it doesn't matter, you know? I just put it away to, you know?
Yeah, I just bring out my spare one. You know?
Same.
Yeah.
It's a better, you know? They cost like, what is it, like 40 grand? There's not like...
Yeah, like
but
40 grand.
It's not about the money. It's about the purpose and you know, like the.
That's your property chain, you know?
It's your shit, basically. Don't steal it.
Yeah.
It's out of respect.
Yeah.
Do you guys still clapping then? They're awake or no?
They wake up, but they usually wake up next storm a lot. Or they only march out when like the kids awake or
Oh fuck that rat.
Yeah. So they only like the actual goons only come out when like they have like proper people awake, you know? Yeah, so sometimes we'll just make like little patrols around the what's it called? Speedy's ranch, this and that, catch one lackey and then we go from there, you know?
Yeah.
To make their life hell until they give them back, you know?
Yeah, basically that's what you need to do. What you should push the buttons of the people that don't want this, you know what I mean? And make them cry about it to the other people who wants it until they give it back, basically.
Yeah, exactly. I'm gonna go meet someone at the block.
You guys do your thing, but
I'll call you soon, JJ, okay?
What did you call me?
I mean, sorry.
KJ. That is crazy.
No, I'm sorry, KJ.
No, no worries, you know.
Soon, okay?
Hey, no worries, man. Have a good one, all right?
Oh, I got it. Lock the BMX bike.
It's a Furby.
Do y'all think that's funny?
Pretty funny, but
I have a BMX bike if you want one.
Does it have pegs?
Yeah. I can park it at the towers for you if you want to. We can go pick it up if you want me to.
No, it's okay. The only thing I like riding around solo is a go-kart.
Yeah, I have a go-kart as well.
You have a go-kart?
Why do you think I stole Smalls' bike and his girl?
You want me to go? It's a scratch.
Yes, go kart. It's a scratch? Never mind.
No, I don't give a fuck.
No, because I'll be mad if I lose it.
Nah, I don't give a fuck. Yo, what's good?
No, bro, convert.
Okay.
I just wanted to check.
It's an old school one, basically. That's why I don't convert it. Yeah, sorry about that, Nigel.
So, no, you're good.
How much is it?
What? Whenever we put. So, I have a bunch of shit that I need to put on locals, right?
Yum.
Is there a way that I can grab like a percentage of the shit that I put on him?
Oh, kitty cat.
Yeah.
The baggies that I put on him?
Yeah, of course.
Just so that I make some money off of like the cooks that I do. Obviously, I want majority of the money to go towards the fund because the locals are the ones taking care of it. But I was just thinking so I can grab like a percentage or something of like the meth that I put on him. Just a little, not a lot, by any means.
Yeah, I need to talk about it though because everybody's been just putting up their shit because we give money to the people who buy the paint thinners, you know? So everybody else has been just putting the money there and basically giving everything to the fund. But at the same time, they haven't been paying like the weekly fees and stuff.
Yeah, I got you.
But if it is like, how should I put this? If the reason for us to be able to have meth on the guy by you making some on the side so you can keep cooking, I'm not, you know, against it. You know what I mean? Like, I'd much rather have, like, one guy who cooks, get a little bit of extra money, and the fund makes some money as well. But I need to bring it up to the other boys, though, because everything I cooked, I just put it on.
No,
I understand you're not talking about a lot. You're talking about to get something in return, you know?
Yeah, just a little bit, because it's like, I put 128 bags on the locals yesterday or the day before that. And I'm putting another 128 on them today. And if they sell, like, I'll probably stock up the locals with 128, like, every single day until I get my grade right.
So, for now, how about this? We can make a deal right now until I can talk to the other people about, like, how much we can give back to the people who are putting shit on and stuff like that. The problem with this is, like, if people hear about somebody making some extra cash from this, everybody wants to put shit on, you know, to make some cash.
Yeah, I mean, we don't have to talk about it at all.
But how about, like, when you take the money back, you at least take, you know, the 5Gs you pay for the table fee, you know, every week? So you get that in return, at least for now? And let me talk to Benji and the other people, you know, apart from that.
Yeah.
So basically, you're cooking for free, if that makes sense.
It would be 10K because I got two tables.
Okay, 10K a week? Yeah, you take
But it's only weekly anyway, and I don't know how much it generates, but... I think I put, yeah, from the 128 bags, I could be completely wrong, but I think that generated like 40K unless I'm bugging out and there was already shit on the locals before that.
Yeah. I don't know.